It was foggy right off the start, and then I caught up to Chris right before the first pavement section. And we went back and forth, and we got back onto the dirt after kilometer 19 a couple times. So it was some good racing. Kind of scary with the dust, but then I got him and finally, you know, pulled a little bit of time. So then he had to back off in my dust. And from there on, it was just a smooth ride to here.